Dear students, welcome you all to the online classes. In the last class, we had seen some problems on transpose of matrices. After that, I have given some assignment work to you. Correct? You have to solve and send it to the individual or sub-number. Today's concept is symmetric and skew symmetric matrices. Today's concept is nothing but symmetric and skew symmetric matrices. What is meant by symmetric matrix and what is meant by skew symmetric matrix? First one, symmetric matrix. Symmetric matrix. What is meant by a symmetric matrix and what are the examples for symmetric matrices? Definition. A square matrix capital A is equal to Aij is said to be symmetric matrix if A dash is equal to A. Look at the definition. What is the definition here? Symmetric matrix. A square matrix A is equal to Aij is said to be symmetric if A dash is equal to A. What is the meaning of this A dash? A dash is nothing but transpose of the given matrix. When the transpose is equal to matrix A, taken matrix A, then we say that the matrix is symmetric matrix. That is, Aji is equal to Aij. Correct? What is A dash? Elements are nothing but Ji, not Aij. A matrix having the elements Aij. Now, A dash having the entry should be Aji. Correct? You know it is. Aji is Aij for all possible values of I n j, for all possible values of I n j. Example, A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 2, 5, 7.
Square matrix in which A dash is equal to A. A dash is
therefore, A is symmetric at x. Example number 2. B is equal to 1, 3, 5.
Minus A, minus B, minus C. minus A 0 C minus B minus C 0, which is one matrix. Here what I have written is all the diagonal elements should be 0. All the diagonal elements should be 0. Why it is so? We will take it as no. Correct? Why the skew symmetric matrices examples having the diagonal elements are all 0? Correct? We will see it in the no. We will see in the no. Here what is the value is A, B, C we have. A has a greater positive sign minus A. B has a greater positive sign minus B. And C has a greater positive sign minus C. Correct? Which is skew symmetric on the address here, which is skew symmetric as A dash is equal to minus A, which is skew symmetric as A dash is equal to minus A. That is, I will write for A dash. What's the matrix A dash here? A dash is, you know, it is in the transpose. You have to change the columns by row or rows by column. Here there will be column, you write it as in the row, correct? Minus B. A 0 minus C, which is in column, you write it as in row. After that, B C 0, which is in third column, you write it as third row, correct? Which is not an answer. After that, you minus take outside, you take minus outside. What happens? 0 into minus becomes 0, no need to write. Here A becomes, correct? Simply A. After that, minus B, we have taken minus outside, so you write it as B. Here we have a positive value of A. We have taken minus common. You write it as minus A. Clearly observe. 0 into anything is 0, so no need to write. Here minus is there. We have taken minus common. You write it as C. After that, B, before that, which is in positive sign, we have taken negative outside, means you write it as minus B. C is positive, now it becomes minus C, and rest value should be 0. Correct? Rest value should be 0. Then, which implies A dash, what is this value? Minus of, this value is nothing but what? This value is nothing but A. Observe here, 0 AB is 0 AB, minus A 0 C, minus A 0 C, minus B minus C 0, minus B minus C 0, minus of A. Therefore A is skew symmetric. A is skew symmetric matrix. I will take one more example for skew symmetric matrices for better understanding purpose. I will take one 3 cross 3 matrix. Example, again I will take one example. I will call it as a B is equal to. What I said that diagonal element should be 0 in case of skew symmetric matrices. Here there will be A. I want to write it as B. I want to write it as minus C. And there will be 0. Here, if there is a positive, you write it as negative. For negative, you write it as positive. After that, negative, you write it as positive and 0. That's enough. Which is skew symmetric? Which is skew symmetric? Here, A minus A minus B. Sorry, here minus B, you write it as plus B. Correct? Delta positive sign, you have to consider. Minus A, you write it as plus A minus A, minus B plus B, minus C plus C, diagonal element are 0. It must be 0. Correct? Which is dash is equal to minus b. That is, first you consider b dash is equal to, what is the value of b dash here? B dash means all of becomes 0. I will write it as 0 minus a b minus a b. It becomes in column becomes row. After that, this column becomes row. A 0, c, this column becomes row. Minus b minus c 0. Correct? After that, which is equals to minus u common, take outside. Minus you take outside. What is the value of 0 here? Minus a becomes a, b, minus b. You write it as minus a, 0, minus c, minus you have written b, c, 0. Look at the values here, this side, this matrix, 0a minus b, 0a minus b, minus a 0 minus c, minus a 0 minus c, bc 0, bc 0. What happens? Because we have written the value of b dash as minus of b, which implies b dash is equal to minus, keep minus as in it, and this becomes what? B. Correct? You take both the examples for 0a minus b, 0a minus b, minus a 0 minus c, minus a 0 minus c, bc 0, bc 0. This is the examples for skew symmetric matrices. Correct? Skew symmetric matrices, nothing but a dash is equal to minus a, transpose is equal to minus a, and the diagonal elements in the skew symmetric matrices are 0. Then the question, important note is, why diagonal elements are 0 in case of skew symmetric matrices? Okay? I will write one note. In case of a skew symmetric matrices, diagonal elements are all 0. Correct? What is the note here? In case of a skew symmetric matrices, the diagonal elements are all 0. Diagonal elements are all 0. Well, it is valid only for skew symmetric matrices. Skew symmetric matrices, diagonal elements, just observe 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, all are 0. In case of a skew symmetric matrices, diagonal elements are all 0. Answer, right? Or you write it as because we know that aji, correct, aji is equal to minus aij, correct, a dash is equal to minus a, because you write it as here, a dash is equal to minus a. Aji is equal to minus aij. Put I is equal to j or j is equal to I, then what happens? A, j is nothing but I, a I I as it is, minus a I I, correct? Which implies a I I plus a I I is equal to 0, which implies 2 a I I is equal to 0, which implies a I I is equal to 0, because 2 not equals to 0. What is the meaning of a I I? A I means diagonal entries. Here, AIN means all the diagonal, all the diagonal elements. After that, note number 2, you count it as note number 1, note number 2. Zero matrix is zero matrix. I'll write it as better. Zero matrix, square matrix, zero square order, that is order m cross m, order m cross m is both symmetric as well as symmetric matrix. Zero matrix, order m cross m. Order m cross m means it is square. 3 cross 3, 4 cross 4, 5 cross 4, like that. Zero matrix, order m cross m means same order. Order should be same in case of square. It's both symmetric as well as two symmetric matrix. I will write AIN is equal to what? Which implies A is nothing but A11, this entry. This is nothing but A22 and this is nothing but A33, right? These are all diagonal elements, right? Better take in reference. AIN is what? AIN is nothing but all the values. Therefore, in the today's class, we discussed some definitions about symmetric matrices and skew symmetric matrices. After that, how you can able to write the examples for symmetric as well as skew symmetric. While writing the skew symmetric, you should take the precaution that diagonal element must be zero. Why? Because of just to observe the note and write the, some more examples in your own way. Thank you for observing the class. Okay.